Round two. Boy?
Hello, boy.
לא פן, לא פן, לא. לא. I used to be just like you. Oh, how I would scoff at their silly stories. Blue dwarves in Freeport that would vanish before your eyes. The skies of the Oasis turning red as blood. Swords made of sky fire. How I used to laugh at them and their tall tales, their myths and legends. Ha ha, ho ha, ha 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 ha. But not anymore. For now I too see what others cannot. Shapes, images, colors. Whether they're phantoms devised by my madness, or a secret perception unknown to science, I cannot say. But I will say this, that you should proceed with caution. For what you're about to see can never be unseen. The players knew not whence he came. Some said that he was one of the original devs who got lost in the game's programming. Somewhere between the glitchy boats and the line of
Thank you. Thank you.
code that makes you lose experience when you die. Others said that he was some unholy amalgamation of Luigi, Waluigi, and Captain Falcon. But it wasn't until 2015 that I found out for myself, while I was hunting in High Pass on my Ranger alt. I was grouped with a Shadow Knight, a Paladin, and a Bard, and this was when the hybrid penalties were still in place. We were technically losing experience per kill, and this was my downfall, for I stopped caring about the experience, and I stopped pulling the mobs, and I felt no concern for the loot. And I started to explore the game with both body and mind. Before, I had only looked at EQ, but at that moment, when I realized that the grind and the pixels were completely meaningless, that was when I saw EverQuest for the first time.